Let's also get to you this morning the latest updates coming in from the state of Kerala, where floods continue to wreak havoc. There have not been any reports of torrential rainfall since, but the problem is rising water levels due to dams reaching full capacity and also rivers being swollen. The death toll due to the devastating floods in the state have reached 27. It's claimed lives in Kottayam, in Idukki, Thiruvananthapuram, Thrissur and in Kozhikode. So far, more than 2,600 families have been evacuated to 247 relief camps. Kerala Chief Minister Pinarayi Vijayan has directed that adequate food supply also be provided to all the families. A panel constituted by the government will decide on the opening of dams as well. This expert panel will assess the amount of water in various dams and how much of it will be released. People living in low-lying areas near the dams will be evacuated. Prior warnings will be issued.
Every year it's almost a nightmare for the people, and now this is the gravity, the scale of the disaster devastation that we are seeing this year had reminded people for the nightmare that they faced in 2018 as well. So here most of the particularly low-lying areas which are near the river banks are completely flooded, submerged. Most of the people, since the government and authorities have been appealing to go to the safer places, evacuate, it is almost a nightmare to travel, to commute and step out of their houses. So this entire stretch, these villages in Pandalam where I'm standing at the moment, looks like an island almost for the people. The rescue relief operation, relief centers are being made. But this is a nightmare for the people, those who have now stuck out at their residences. And their only option is to wait until the water recedes. So few locals are also here joining me. Kitne din se paani yahan par bhara hua ki?
Abhi 3 din se paani aa raha
hai. 3 din se?
3 din ho gaya paani.
Paani kam hua ya badha hai?
Abhi kam nahi hua.
Achha.
Abhi kam nahi hua.
To aap log ko khana, peena, milk sab kahan se mil raha hai?
अभी तो अपने घर में है सब कुछ. अभी ज्यादा पानी होने से तो प्रॉब्लम हो जाएगा.
So you heard people, for the last 3 days they have stuck here. Most of the places that I see, at least in this house, people have gone either on the first floor, second floor, or have evacuated to the safer side. The biggest threat is for the kids, for the senior citizens, and if there are medical emergencies, that will be really difficult to ensure the help reaches out. And as we commute further, we travel to almost all the stretch. Besides that, there are multiple villages, multiple houses, all are completely submerged. And since the water has been being released from different dams, the water will come down further in those rivers, and this there the threat, like, you know, the flood like situation is likely to continue for another 48 hours further. However, there is also weather warning for tomorrow. If the rain, torrential rain continues in the upper areas, the situation may not improve soon. But for now, in other parts, water has started receding, barring few districts including Pat.